This is a part of our religion. There's a reason to it. Yeah, there's a reason why there's a capital punishment, because people like you, little weaklings who leave their religion and cause corruption in the land by spreading it, the capital punishment in Islamic law would be applied to you. We have no doubt, and we're proud of that. Yeah, not individuals going and doing it themselves like idiots. Yeah, no, under an emir, it is done. Yes, and we, you know what, we'll be watching.